The former head of a Milwaukee charter school is accused of sexually assaulting three brothers.
WISN 12 News' Shelby Croft is live at the Youth Leadership Academy where he worked. Shelby, investigators think there may be more victims.
Yeah, that's right, Kath. That is a fear because Ronnie Johnson was principal here at the school through the YMCA. Now, he had contact with countless numbers of kids, classrooms of kids. Now, the criminal complaint, utterly disturbing, 21 pages, tough for anyone to read, filled with the accusations of three boys and what they say Ronnie Johnson did to them. This is the charter school, the Youth Leadership Academy in the YMCA at 13th and North, where Ronnie Johnson worked and met the three alleged victims. The criminal complaint says all the incidents happened at Johnson's Brown Deer home. It says investigators spoke with the mother of victim number one, currently 16, victim number two, currently 18, and victim number three, currently 18. She told them Johnson would often call to invite the boys over, saying, quote, it was not unusual for her sons to sleep over at Johnson's house. The boys told investigators they would sleep on a futon in Johnson's room and said they liked going over there because he had a basketball hoop, a pool table, and gaming systems, things kids like. The boys recently told their parents after each discovered their brothers had been allegedly abused also. Mom says her sons revealed, quote, the sexual assault and abuse at the hands of Johnson, who had been their school principal and a trusted family friend. The mother says Johnson called himself the godfather and referred to children he liked as godsons. The allegations are from 2005 to this month. One boy described Johnson laying on top of him. Quote, victim number one states he tried lifting his torso to raise Johnson off of him and used his hands to try and push Johnson's chest off of him. The teens told investigators none of the contact was consensual and they resisted Johnson. Officers have obtained explicit text messages, pornography, and letters from another man accusing Johnson of assaulting him when he was a child. And we tried to talk with the Brown Deer police chief. He turned down an interview. Johnson is no longer with the academy here. He was the vice president of education for a company that is planning to open two charter schools here in the fall. That company has just fired him. Reporting live at 13th and North, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News. Thank